I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on and use performance mode on your PS5. Most games for the PlayStation 5 support running in either a resolution mode or a performance mode. Resolution mode prioritizes better graphics quality for people who care more about the visual appearance of a game. Alternatively, performance mode prioritizes higher frame rates for users who care more about accuracy and precision in their actions. Thankfully, if you're a gamer who prioritizes precision and accuracy, you can easily make sure your PS5 is running performance mode. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on and use performance mode on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen and then click the settings icon at the top of the screen. You'll land on the PS5 settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then click Saved Data and Game App Settings. You'll land on the associated screen. Step 3. Click Game Presets in the menu on the left side of this screen. PS5 game preset options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Performance Mode or Resolution Mode on the right side of the screen. A drop-down menu is displayed. Step 5. Click to select Performance Mode in this menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.